Jamba Blaze on here. Another video. Today we're just mucking around on Sierra FE3D. And Square FE3D is a really nice game. It's like it's really good if you ride scooters, because like you get to learn new tricks and all that doing it, and then like you can just go to skate park, try them and all that. Like that's how, like, I never actually went to the skate park. I just played this game, then I started going to the skate park. So this game basically got me into it. And now I'm doing like 360s and all that. And I'm going to the skate park tomorrow if it's dry. So we're getting some clips and all that, then we can do a video. So I'll be doing that as well. But now we're just gonna do some stuff in this game. I'm trying to land this bar spin to whip. I'm so close. Oh, I had that. Oh, I wanted that but fell. I'll do a bar to Bahina. How hard should this be? No footer to bar. Bar to no footer. Right, you can hardly do anything with bar. Okay, well, I'll just do a whip to Bahina. No, maybe not. Whip to bar? Ah, I'll do that. Whip to bar spin. Let's just grind this now. Oh god. It's like grinding, let's just run into it, eh? What is it? We're falling on this beam. Okay, well, I'll go try a backy on this backflip. Oh! I'll just do a 360. Oh! Another 360. Oh! Oh, what was that? Okay, I'll just go right and do a manual! And do more manuals! Right then, calm down. Right, let's go. Let's do more manuals! To jump! Oh. Let's do a hop off this. Let's do nose blunt. Keep it in the middle, keep it in the middle, keep it in. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, let's go. What is it with me and falling? Comment down below what skate park I should go to tomorrow. Couldn't be for Kelly. I don't know. Right guys, that's it for this video, and peace out. And heat. And here's a quick picture of me meeting Cody Svartesi at Transgression Skate Park last Saturday. So let me show you.